圣米歇尔山及其海湾位于法国诺曼底，是法国首个世界遗产。这座小岛自古以来就是战略防御要的，以其令人赞叹的自然环境和杰出的建筑遗产闻名。圣米歇尔山的修道院是一座震人心魄的罗马式教堂，坐落在不可思议的位置，是中世纪建筑艺术中的独特典范。岛上的修道院曾是基督教重要的朝圣地和文化学术中心，创作和保存了一些重要的手稿。圣米歇尔山的传说始于公元708年，大天使圣米迦勒造访阿夫朗什主教圣奥贝尔，请求在岛上为自己新建一座教堂。1998年，这一遗产地作为法国圣地亚哥德孔波斯特拉朝圣之路的组成部分，
第二次入列世界遗产名录 Mont Saint Michel and its Bay, located in Normandy, France, is the country's first World Heritage Site. The island has been a strategic defensive position since ancient times and is renowned for its stunning natural setting and exceptional architectural heritage. The Abbey of Mont Saint Michel is a breathtaking Romanesque church.Situated in an incredible location, representing a unique example of medieval architectural art, the abbey was an important Christian pilgrimage site and a center of culture and learning, where significant manuscripts were created and preserved. The legend of Mont Saint Michel dates back to 708 AD when the Archangel Michael is said to have visited Bishop Albert of Avranches.Requesting a church be built on the island in his honor in 1998. The site was inscribed for the second time on the World Heritage List as part of the routes of Santiago de Compostela in France.